Hey everybody, welcome to week 22 of my Sunday afternoon jazz impromptu series. Today we have Bobby Franceschini on reeds and flute, Edsel Gomez on keys, Bernie Minoso on bass, and Samuel Torres on percussion. Enjoy the show. We'll see you at the Coda.
All right, we're up and running. Oh, is there any way
anywhere you want, wherever you want. I don't think I really need it, but I have it like a just in case. Maybe just for the first song.
You want to do it?
The usual, come on. Yeah, man. If it's not broken, don't fix it. I just want to play a band.
Okay. A band? Before we start. Maybe this will take a little brighter.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow. All right, we're off to a great start today. So this is a special bunch of people for a couple of, for many reasons actually, but first and foremost, this is the band that got rained out twice already. This band was supposed to be here in July, I believe, and we were supposed to be here, I think, a couple of weeks ago. We got rained out twice. So I'm so thrilled that I can bring these gentlemen here today, some of my dearest friends and some of the most amazing musicians. Let me start with our bass player, because I've known him the longest. We know each other a long time. This gentleman has played with the likes of Mongo Santa Maria. He also was the last bass player to play with the late, great Tito Puente. He's a dear friend and a fantastic talent on his instrument. Let's have a big hand for the great Bernie Minoso on the bass. Y de Bogotá, Colombia. This brother and I go way back as well. I haven't seen him in a minute, so I'm super thrilled that I have him here with us today. He's never played the series, so I'm like really, really happy that he's a part of the series now. And again, a master percussionist on mallets and congas, all percussion. He's an amazing force of nature on his instrument. Let's have a big hand for the great Samuel Torres on percussion. Y de Bayamón, Puerto Rico. This brother and I go way, way back as well. He's such an artful musician. We have such chemistry, and it's such a joy and a pleasure to make music with him. Let's have a big hand for de Bayamón, Puerto Rico, my brother, Mr. Edsel Gomez on the keys. And last but not least, a very, very special friend who I've only just reconnected with after not seeing for many years. We reconnected a couple of months ago, and then we've been started just making music again together, and it's been such a joy. He's such a phenomenal, all of the instruments that he'll be playing today, he's masterful on all of them. He's a great educator, an amazing writer, and a phenomenal talent. Have a big hand for the great Bobby Franceschini on reeds and flute. And I am your neighbor, Willie. So we started off with a great Joe Henderson tune, Recordame, and we're going to discuss amongst ourselves what comes next. We're going to play a classic standard called Equinox, and Samuel Torres and I are going to have a short conversation. Bobby Franceschini on the soprano saxophone. Edsel Gomez on the keys. Holy mackerel. Bernie Mignoso on the bass. Samuel Torres on percussion. That was Equinox. Oh, yes, Mildred, thank you. Mildred always reminds me to mention our other member of our team, the Love Bucket sitting on the green chair. If you're enjoying what you're listening to and want to make a little contribution to our cause, we really appreciate it. It helps us to keep things moving along here every Sunday on President Street. And I missed that. But we really do appreciate your kind generosity. We'll play a little Dizzy Gillespie tune for you called Night in Tunisia. Thank you.
Thank you.
this group was worth waiting for through two rainy days. This was definitely worth waiting for. Goodness gracious. I just have to announce their names one more time. Edsel Gomez on the keys. Bernie Minoso on the bass. Samuel Torres on the conga. El lindo. Bobby Franceschini on reeds and flute.
I want to bring Elijah up. Thanks for reminding me. I definitely want to do that.
So I grew up in Brooklyn. I was born here in Red Hook, and I grew up in East Flatbush. And now I'm back down here for about 17 years. And I went to Brooklyn Tech. And a good friend of mine that I went to school with there, Elvis Maduro, his son is a young musician who is up and coming. And I've invited him to join us today. He was with us last week, and he's going to probably be popping by for the next one as well. But he's here to share his artistry with us. Let's have a big hand for Elijah Maduro. What do you want to play? Elijah has chosen It Could Happen to You. So we're going to move forward.
Thank you. Thank you.
a big hand for Elijah Maduro on the tenor saxophone. I think his future is looking bright. Bobby Franceschini on the flute. Edsel Gomez on the keys. Bernie Minoso on the bass. Samuel Torres on the congas. All right, I have to take a little time to make a couple of announcements. First of all, the cutest kid in the room, Tracy. I'm late. Tracy always helps me out. She brings the love bucket around, hits all the people on the other side of the street that are crashing the party.
It's Tracy.
If you don't have cash, there's a Venmo code on there and you could zap it. Thank you very much for your kind generosity. Also, I wanted to a quick shout out. A lot of people wondering about this shirt. It's a little loud. A good friend of mine, James Silk, and his wife Megan used to live next door. They moved away to Rhode Island last year, and he used to wear these shirts. And something about James. He used to work it, man. I mean, they always look cool. And I said, when you leave, I want one of those shirts. So this belonged to James Silk. Shout out to James and Megan in Newport. I just had to do it. What else? Oh, and another shout out. I'm gonna sing this next song for this lady. Who she doesn't know me and I don't know her, but I see her all the time across the street. She's my people. And I pass her by, and when I look at her, she reminds me of my mom. I'm dedicating this next song to you.
Inolvidable. Inolvidable, B flat.
What?
Inolvidable, B flat.
Inolvidable.
En la vida hay amores que nunca pueden olvidarse, imborrables momentos que siempre guarda el corazón. Porque aquellos que un día nos hizo temblar de alegría.
Hold on. I didn't hear myself coming in. Play the melody.
B flat.
En la vida hay amores que nunca pueden olvidarse.
It happens to the best of us.
Imborrables momentos que siempre guarda el corazón. Porque aquellos que un día nos hizo temblar de alegría, es mentira que hoy puede olvidarse con un nuevo amor. He besado otras bocas buscando nuevas ansiedades, y esos brazos extraños me estrellan llenos de emoción. Pero solo consiguen hacerme recordar los tuyos. E inolvidablemente vivirán en mí. Thank you. otras cosas buscando nuevas ansiedades. Y esos brazos extraños me estrellan llenos de emoción. Pero solo consiguen hacerme recordar los tuyos. Que inolvidablemente vivirán. Que inolvidablemente vivirán. Que inolvidablemente vivirán.
But I got there. So this particular group, I've been very blessed. I do this. There's a restaurant in Lower Manhattan called 1803 on Church and Reed, and they've been calling me to do gigs there regularly. So this band kind of formed out of that gig, and the chemistry has been insane, as you've heard. It's just really a great group. And We just kind of like just wing things and fake things and just make things happen on that gig because nobody's listening anyway. So it's like, it's just a great gig for that. Wow, that's a loud skateboard.
Yeah, man.
And so this is something that we come up with that I really think is a lot of fun. And I want Elijah. Is Elijah around? Yeah, join us again on this. This is just like a made up guajira that we do, and it's just super fun and it's a good time. So we hope you enjoy it. I see people out there shaking their booty, so this is a booty shaker. And man, it's funny, I usually end this at 3:30, man. I don't feel like going home. I live right there, but but I'm having too much fun today. So hasta cuando.
Thank you. Mi hermano Edsel,
Once again, I want to thank you all for your kind support and generosity and for supporting me throughout the last two seasons of this impromptu that I threw together last year in June. We did it for 25 weeks last year, starting in June 7th, and we went through the first week of November. This year, I rebooted in April, and this is week 22, unbelievably. And we're gonna finish up the series next Sunday, the 31st, Halloween, with my Latin jazz sextet. La Familia Sextet is gonna be here next week. But today I can't be happier to have the ensemble that I have, which is so smoking, I knew it was gonna be a scorcher. Once again, Edsel Gomez on the keys. Bernie Minoso on the bass. Samuel Torres on the congas. Elijah Maduro sitting in on tenor. Bobby Franceschini on reeds and flute. Your neighbor Willie on the drums. The Love Bucket on the green chair. All right, we're gonna play one more tune for you. The composer and I share a birthday, January 22nd, from Vega Alta, Puerto Rico, Juan Tisol, who was a very valuable member of the Duke Ellington Orchestra. And he was a great composer, and he actually wrote a very, very famous tune called Perdido. But that's not what we're gonna play right now. We're gonna play another famous tune of his called Caravan, and we hope you enjoy it. Above that burn so bright, the mystery of their fading light that shines upon our caravan. Sleep upon my shoulders as we creep across the sand that I may keep the memory of our caravan. This is so exciting. You're so inviting, resting in my arms as I thrill to the magic charm of you beside me underneath the blue. My dreams of love are coming true within our desert caravan. Bernie Minoso. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
mystery of their fading lights. My caravan. Sleep upon my shoulders as we creep across the sand that I may keep the memory of our caravan. This is so exciting. You're so inviting. Resting in my arms as I thrill to the magic of you. Beside me underneath the blue, my dreams of love are coming through. Within our desert caravan, within our desert caravan. Woo! This is a good one today. Thank you so much for coming out and being a part of it. Edsel Gomez on the keys. Bernie Minoso on the bass. Samuel Torres, all over the congas. Elijah Maduro, sitting in on center. Bobby Franceschini, on reeds and flute. Your neighbor Willie on the drums. Hope to see you next week for the final concert. But for now, thank you very much for being here today. We'll see you again. Within our desert caravan. 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 Caravan. Buenas tardes.
Bravo, bravo. The jacket, the Elton John jacket. Sound great. Keep it up. Bobby F. B.F. Goodrich. That's B.F. Goodrich right there. B.F. Goodrich.
Hey. What up?
Hope you enjoyed the show. This was one for the books. Hope to see you next week.